Hi guys, Ghost here, and we're back with more Lost Odyssey. I know we haven't played this game in a very long time, but we're playing it again. I want to continue and try to beat this game because I'm loving it so much. Okay guys, are you ready? I'm ready. Got your water? I got my water. Do you want to see what I have it in? Look what my boyfriend got me. Look at him. We went and saw the new Beetlejuice movie. And I'm only ever gonna drink out of his head now. Delicious. But I'm gonna be honest, I don't remember what we were doing last on this. At all. This is definitely a boss arena. Definitely a boss arena. I need fire damage. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. He got tiny little arms. Dino Zoraro. All barricade. All barricade. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. All shield. That's how we're gonna play this game. I pressed the wrong button. Oh, that's fine. Combo. Kill. Now we're just gonna attack. She's gonna do... none of those, because they seem boring. Seals, poison, it's sleep. Eh. Attempt. Bum 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 bum. Fuck it. 20,000 health, Jesus. Wasn't too bad. Maybe. Are we all okay? Okay. Okay. Do that. Bum, 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 bum. I don't like this guy. Give you that. Zephyr, White Magic, Zephyr.
Okay.
It'd be cool if we actually blinded him.
I'm okay.
Oh wow, that did nothing. That's fine. Really just need to heal Kaim. There we go. Bum 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 bum. Seth, I need you. You have anything that would debuff? Bum bum. Do that. Dun 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 dun. Vision rate. Heal us, Seth. She might die. Yeah. Yep, she gonna die. That's not who I needed you to use that on, but it's okay. Okay. I am gonna use this. Sorry guys, I do not know what I want to use. Angel Plume, Spell, White Magic, Healer.
Okay.
Back to full health for him.
Sorry about that. I'm okay.
She gonna get fucked up. No, we're good. We're good. I do need to do something. That restores. I don't know what it's under, though. Might as well do that. Wall, here we go. He gonna stomp. Yeah. Seth, spell, spirit magic. Physical damage, spell, white magic. Let's do this on her.
Here goes.
Up her magic
Sacred
damage.
Power of healing. Heal us all.
Let's go. This is fine. I healed it right back, which is good. I power hit it again. A combo. Gotta gamble. We're gonna heal Seth, and we're gonna black magic Flara. Oh, you dick. Let's try to steal that. Does everyone have shield? Yes. I don't have any of those issues, so we're just gonna pick it, I guess. Bum bum bum. No, I really need everyone to use the health. No matter how small the health is. Don't die, Kaim. That's fine.
I'm okay.
Bum, 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 bum. Thank you. I don't really need it, so I'm gonna flare.
Okay.
Sacred power of healing. Heal us all. Your mint meat.
Yeah, we got this. As if everyone behaves.
Okay.
Come back, Mac. Nice. We did it.
Leap before you look, I always say.
I'm shocked that no one leveled up. To be honest. Item up there. Wonder how you get it. Oh yeah, we're going to Gotants. I forgot the name of the town. Magic industry city of Gotans. I don't care if they're here for repairs. I don't want anyone from the low town coming here. All the people in Middletown just tick me off. They act like they're the most important people on the face of the earth. This ain't cold. Everyone tells me what a nice good brother I have, but he really gets on my nerves sometimes. Whoa. Thank you.
citizens of Gotza.
Gotza, that's the name.
Do not be afraid. Our overwhelming military strength means we have nothing to fear. Even if Numara or Uhra should bring their magic energy to bear on us, be proud that you were born a citizen of Gotza.
What kind of staff is that? It looks like a dick. Sounds like everyone's eager for war. I suppose kings and rulers are all the same. King Gunza is one creepy guy. Something up, Kaim? No. I'm sure things are getting tense between Gunza and Uhra right now. Too. It's like a part of Gongora's plan. We must go quickly and see the king. First, we gotta do some shopping! Not shopping, hotel crown. Sure. Having a dream. Beautiful dream, it's a dream. That was over it. Okay. Oh my god, the camera angle fucked me up. Healing tank. That's not what I wanted. I don't think. That was loud. I want to make sure I talk to people so I can get the dream sequences when needed. Excuse me, sir. Please call me once you decide. Ooh, yeah. We want those. Don't mind me. I'm digging in your trash cans. Came in, dug in some trash cans, and then left. A blazing ruby. Nutritions of the earth. A lot of kids around here. Yeah, homeless. Oh, homeless. That was a rat. $500. Gutsy cloth. I get that from the trash. Another seed. Another seed. Eating those seeds is how we get like special items from a little bunny character, because they want the seeds. But don't ask me why, because I don't have a clue. Mint powder. Bum 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 bum. My toes are cold. Excuse me. Where does this one lead? Ew, you can just see my little face poking out. Wild. Whetstones. Another seed. Find IDs. Well, damn. We're illegal immigrants. They don't like us. Okay, I don't like the fact that he just dropped in. Which rings I make? Yes. MP, absorb, and damage up. I don't like her little laugh, it's kind of spooky. Weapons and armor, what it is, we got a most up-to-date selection you will ever find. Not expensive. Black and white magic up to level 5. Immunity to sleep, dizzy. Speed magic up to level 5. 2,000. I need $4,000. Wrong button. It gets really weird, weapon. We can buy that. That. Nothing equipped to you. Oh, you already know counter. Oh, and he does have, he has it on. I'm dumb. Okay, what are you selling on this side? Okay. Itch. Bitch. Yeah, I did this shit on purpose. I knew I was poor. Already know it? Why can't I? I'd laugh if I already know it. God damn it. My toes are cold. What is that? I think it's mine.
You don't suppose that was...
I do. I have to leave you all for a while. There's some business I have to attend to.
But business? Need a partner?
I'm coming with
available.
You.
I can handle this myself.
It concerns me too.
All right.
Excuse us. Please, go on ahead without us.
I like my little hair clip.
What was that all about?
Well, you know, they just got together after a long separation. Unlike you, most women don't kick people. They like to be together and share warmth and company and caress one another. And I... Ow! See? Proved my point.
Kaim's whole demeanor changed when he saw that coin.
Maybe he collects them.
Just like it flies or something. Needle!
Wow!
Whoa!
I am never...
Neato!
Can we go look at that?
What? I don't know. What is it?
It's the royal carriage. We don't have anything like that in Numara.
Numara?
We won't leave the town, please.
That seems dangerous to me.
Yeah, you're the dangerous one. I think it's safe enough, kids. Yeah, you know, I wanted to hop on it too the first time I saw it. Yeah, don't push any buttons, because I did that once.
And don't leave the town.
We won't, don't worry. Come back.
I literally feel like we should not split up.
Man, you know, they could get into trouble. I don't know if that... Maybe I should go... Wait a minute. What am I doing? I'm worried about a couple of kids. Something's wrong with me.
I see you, pot. Three pendulums. Tremor. Severe earth damage. We probably were wanting to go back the other way where they went, but I want to see what's up here.
Halt! Identify yourselves. Show your citizen IDs.
You know, this wasn't on the brochure. I'm not taking a cruise anymore. You know, they always never tell you the fine print stuff.
This is Queen Ming of Numara.
What? Numara?
She's a queen, you know? Off with your heads. Ring a bell, huh?
He's so stupid.
And, I wasn't notified about this. If you're the Queen of Numara, why are you coming to our country so informally? These people don't look like much of an escort.
Huh? It's okay, it's fine.
Yeah, we're traveling incognito. Yeah, that's undercover. Yeah, hush, hush. Odd things have been happening in Numara. You know, people losing their clothes and stuff. Her Majesty felt it was her duty to come outside and do some research. You know, so be a pal. Try and help us out, you know, with this. Are you a spy, by the way?
Regulations are regulations. And there's no proof she's the Queen of Numara.
Ooh. Proof, yeah.
Proof I can furnish. Even a foot soldier such as yourself should recognize the crest of the Royal House of Numara. The glowing pendant on the Queen's chest.
Hey! Hey, hey, hey! What
whoa, whoa! Hey! You can't do that! You're a queen!
Yeah! I agree with you finally. Yeah, there's gotta be a better way. Whoa, that's a very good
titties!
Wow. You know, you think you know someone? Nice surprise.
My sincerest apologies, Your Highness. You are without a doubt the Queen of Numara. You are most welcome to enter.
Thank you, officer. Well, that was a daring thing to do. It was for everyone's sake.
Yeah, that was good.
He's just happy to see titties. Town gives me a very uneasy feeling. I don't give the guys a king or whatever, but what do we but why did they have to make this place so damn big? Be quiet. This looks like the place. He's right this way. Presenting Her Majesty the Queen of Numara. We're safe.
What's this? How are we supposed to see the king?
Yeah, you know, we're not even sure if he's up there or not. I mean, looks like a maid.
Your Majesty is most kind to receive me on short notice. I am Ming, Queen of Numara, I have a most urgent favor to request.
You must have gone to considerable trouble to visit me, Queen Maiden. It was my understanding, however, that your country preferred to remain isolated from its neighbors. I find it curious that you are here unannounced, with no fanfare, and accompanied by persons of uncertain character.
You have every reason to be wary, Your Majesty. It was necessary, however, for me to use such unorthodox methods. I beg your patience and ask that you hear my request.
Certainly, my dear Queen. However, I must verify that you are who you claim to be. I am aware that you demonstrated at the castle gates that you bear the glowing birthmarks of the royal house of Numara.
Indeed, I showed my tits.
Times when magic energy is everywhere around us, it would be a simple matter to have such marks artificially added.
What are you implying, Your Majesty? You doubt her word?
Something smells fishy here, and it's not me.
Very
well. In the interest of diplomacy, I shall once again demonstrate the sigil of my rank.
Your cooperation is appreciated. However, I will need a bit more proof.
Understood.
I have heard that the Queen of Numara is a capable sorcerer. If that is true, you should be able to reach me by breaching these barriers.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Let me get in front. I'll guard you.
It's all right, Jansen.
She said, bitch!
Your Majesty? I will now approach the throne.
That's a good thing. Ow.
Well, this isn't working.
Your Majesty, there is no time for such sport. We don't have much time.
Honestly, though.
What is his problem?
The barriers were emanating from the throne.
Even if you are the King of Gotza, how dare you behave in such a manner?
Please stay back! I had nothing to do with it! Nothing!
You're fake!
You're not the king. No. Not the king at all.
Definitely want to save. Because that's where we're going to leave this episode. What happened to the real king? Who's the shady character? Find out in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. I don't know. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. Y'all know what to do. Make sure y'all get notified if the next video comes out. And other than that, I hope y'all have a great day.